In any triangle ABC, prove that tan A plus tan B plus tan C is equal to tan A into tan B into tan C. Proof. In triangle ABC, by Angleson property, we know A plus B plus C is equal to pi. Therefore, we can write A is equal to pi minus B plus C. By applying tan ratio on both the sides, we get tan A is equal to tan in bracket pi minus B plus C. Therefore, by using formula in right hand side, tan pi minus theta is equal to minus tan theta, we get tan A is equal to minus tan in bracket B plus C. Therefore, by applying formula in right hand side, we get tan A is equal to minus tan B plus tan C upon 1 minus tan B tan C. Therefore, by cross multiplication, we get tan A into 1 minus tan B tan C is equal to minus tan B minus tan C. Therefore, solving the bracket, we get tan A one za tan A minus tan A into tan B into tan C is equal to minus tan B minus tan C. Therefore, transposing the terms, we get tan A minus tan B and minus tan C after transposing in the left hand side become plus tan B plus tan C is equal to, by transposing minus tan A tan B tan C in the right hand side, we get tan A tan B tan C. Hence, proved.